How to Freeze Broccoli, brought to you by Recipes.net. Washing and trimming. The first step is to thoroughly trim and wash the broccoli. Cut the crowns into uniform-sized florets, then trim the ends and peel the stalks with a vegetable peeler or knife. Slice into uniform pieces to cook and freeze along with the florets. Submerge the florets in a large bowl of cold water, agitating them to dislodge any dirt or debris. Blanching. To ensure the broccoli stays bright green and crisp tender once thawed, add some salt into boiling water and cook the broccoli. Add the stems first and blanch for 3 minutes, then add the trimmed broccoli and cook for another 3 minutes. Transfer to an ice bath to preserve its color and doneness level. Once completely cool, drain well and pat dry with paper towels. Proper storage and freezing. Lay the broccoli in a single layer on a parchment paper lined sheet tray. Cover with cling wrap, then place in the freezer until completely solid for about 1 to 2 hours. Once frozen, remove the cling wrap and transfer to a plastic container. The broccoli should stay fresh tasting and free of freezer burn for 6 to 8 months. How to thaw and cook your frozen broccoli. Transfer the container from the freezer to the refrigerator overnight, or directly add the frozen broccoli to a skillet with butter and sauté until warm. You can also transfer the frozen broccoli to a pot of boiling salted water for 1 to 2 minutes to thaw and heat it without overcooking. Don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and turn on that notification bell to catch more easy and tasty dishes to try at home.